The washing machine is going to go here, and I'm going to put this drip tray here, and that has a spout that goes here. I want to make sure this is not going to end up right on a floor joist. So
I'm going to use my magnet and compass trick to locate this hole, because the compass has a tendency to point at the magnet even at a considerable distance. The magnet is actually polarized north-south like this.
I'm going to put the magnet where I need the drain hole to be.
So based on where things are, I figure it should be somewhere around here. And okay, I'm picking that up right about here. Maybe a bit further back. So there's nothing hooked up to here, because the idea is if the washer leaks, we'd rather just have it dribbling down onto the basement floor than sloshing around the main floor.